What up, YouTube? Team Movies here. Since Disney recently acquired Fox, the one question that's always been on the table on when Deadpool comes out, would it be PG-13 or would they continue to make it rated R? Because, like, Disney actually has done R-rated materials, but they've been under a different banner. So would this maybe also be on a different banner or what? Well, looks like Deadpool might actually end up being continue being rated R. Now, according to Deadpool co-writer Paul Warnick, who's right now promoting Zombieland 2, he told Entertainment Weekly in a recent interview that while it could take a while, Marvel has promised that the marker with a mouth would not lose his edge, and he also put in quotes saying, "We're always in touch with Ryan. We've got several projects with him in addition to the Deadpool universe. I think the party line and the truth is we're all still figuring it out. Marvel has promised to continue to let us play in the R-rated Deadpool universe, and the hope is that they will also let us veer into the MCU a little bit as well as play in the sandbox." Now, still no word on if Deadpool 3 is still happening or not, but I'm hoping we get to see Deadpool 3, As for the rating system, I'm glad they're going to continue making it R-rated because, I mean, Deadpool belongs to be in the R-rated universe, you know? Once Upon a Time in Deadpool, which was the PG-13 version, that was decent, but really, that felt like a YouTube thing. But I just think that Deadpool should continue to be R-rated, no matter if it's in Disney's hand, and I'm glad they're keeping their words, and we'll definitely be getting Deadpool, like R-rated Deadpool in the future. So, I just hope we get Deadpool 3 in the near future. I mean, I really want to see Ryan Reynolds back. Hopefully, we get Zazzy Beetz back. Maybe Josh Brolin back as Cable, now that he's not going to be Thanos anymore. He'll have no time for that. Now, Josh Brolin might still be Thanos in the future, but anyway. Now, let me leave you guys. What are your thoughts on Deadpool might act like officially? Possibly might actually still continue in the MCU, being rated R. You know, would you love to see Deadpool continue to be R-rated? Do you think a PG-13 Deadpool could actually work? And are you still hoping we get more Deadpools in the near future? Drop a comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell for more notifications. This is your C-Movie sign off.